So the next one is lower back and glute stretch. This is an intermediate stretch which targets the erector spinae and the gluteus maximus. So Jasmine, if you come to a seated position, have the legs outstretched in front of you, sit nice and tall. Going to place your leg over, and then with this arm, you're going to take hold of your foot. So it comes to the inside of your leg. Place this hand on the floor. Going to breathe in, so you lengthen, and then as you breathe out, gently twist away from your leg until you can feel the stretch. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And then you can relax. Okay, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 times for best results. Just remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.